in massive protest. The public sidewalk is at the end of this parking lot.
Okay, we're not protesting.
I know, but
you can have two people from the group come and talk with us. We are happy to talk with you, but we cannot accommodate all of you right now.
Why can you not go outside and talk to all of us outside?
Yes, you need to speak with all of us outside.
If you want to designate two people, because there are so many different emotional issues, we have had to deal with people that have taken it to the next level. Okay?
We are just as scared in our homes as she is in this home. So we have to respect her feelings because there's a lot of us.
And
very concerned about President Trump.
Yeah.
We feel he has really no understanding of his limited powers under the Constitution and no intention of respecting his constitutional boundaries.
Mm-hmm.
He's issuing all these executive orders without advice either from the state or from the Department of Justice. He appears not to understand the boundaries of his office.
Mm-hmm.
He acts as if he's unconstrained by law or his duty. He's basically unqualified. He shows no discipline. He's already compromised by conflicts of interest. And we feel it's our Congress's duty to address an out-of-control president acting illegally. And as citizens, it's our duty to come to our representatives and insist that they put country ahead of party. So we want to know that Mr. Hultgren will protect the Constitution, will protect our rights, protect our interests from an out-of-control president.